Hi guys, welcome back. So this is one of the most requested videos of all times, and you guys have been wanting to know my moisturizer routine as well as my review on Emolene cream since the longest time now. And I'm so sorry I delayed this video so much. It's just that I've been so busy lately that I just did not have the time to film this. So finally I'm doing it, and yeah, let me talk about this moisturizer first before I begin with my entire moisturizer massage routine. So this is called Propylene Glycol Cream, Emolene Cream. And this is a moisturizer that was actually recommended to me by my dermat. So this retails for ₹229 and it contains 100 grams of product, which is super affordable. And it's gonna last you for a very, very long time. Like if you're using it alone, if you're not sharing your moisturizer, then this should last you for 4 to 6 months. It's that good and that affordable. And this is only available at medical stores. You will not find it online. You will not find it in regular general stores who sell cosmetics. So I get a lot of questions regarding whether this is meant for oily skin or for dry skin. Well, this is actually meant for oily skin, combination skin, acne prone skin and all those skin types. It's not meant for dry skin, you guys. On the package it is mentioned that it is a cream for dry skin treatment, but it only means that it treats the dry skin of oily skin people. It does not mean that it is meant for dry skin type of people. So keep that in mind. I actually consulted my dermat before I'm saying all this, and these are the exact words that he told me, and therefore I'm telling you guys so that you can clear off all your misconceptions. If you have extremely dry skin and if you're going to be using this moisturizer, it's not going to do anything because it is so lightweight, it is so liquidy in consistency, and it gets absorbed in like seconds. So it's not going to, you know, moisturize your skin that much. You really need to go for a thick, heavy duty moisturizer if you have dry skin. But for oily skin people, for normal skin people, combination skin, acne prone skin, sensitive skin, this moisturizer is really good. I use this in the morning after a shower. I use this every time I wash my face with a face wash. I use this before makeup. I use this before bedtime. So I keep using this all the time and it works wonderfully for my skin. Also, if you have dry skin and if you still want to use this moisturizer, I would really recommend you use it only during the summers, because during the summers, if you don't prefer like really thick moisturizers, this is a good option. But during the winters, your skin might become really dry and this will do nothing for your skin at that time. So use it only during the summers if you have dry skin, and in case if you have oily skin or combination skin or acne prone skin and all of that, then you can use this throughout the year. Now moving on to my moisturizer massage routine, I remember telling you guys about this and showing you my moisturizer massage routine in my pre-birthday skincare video. If you haven't seen that already, I will link it in the bottom bar, you can check it out. And I usually do this before any special occasion or before, you know, a birthday or a wedding occasion or a party or festival or something like that, because by doing this massage routine my skin glows so much and it just looks so much more radiant and so much more youthful and so good. I cannot tell you how good it looks. So this is when I do this massage routine. You can perform this massage routine like 1 or 2 days prior to your special occasion, but make sure you use the moisturizer that suits your skin the best. Do not experiment this moisturizer massage routine with an altogether new moisturizer because it might not suit your skin and it might lead to breakouts. It will lead to breakouts if it does not suit your skin. So make sure you use a massage, you use a moisturizer that suits your skin the best. I'm gonna be using my trusty Emolene moisturizer for this massage routine. So before you begin with this massage routine, you want to make sure that your skin is completely clean. There should be no makeup, no dirt, no gunk on your skin at all. So make sure you wash your face with a very good face wash to remove all of that dirt. And for better results, you can also scrub your face and then apply a face pack and then go ahead with the massage routine. These are the steps that I usually follow before doing this massage routine. So right now I have clean skin, I have just washed my face, and now I'm gonna take my moisturizer. So for this routine, you wanna take more moisturizer than you would usually use. So I'm gonna use like 3 times more moisturizer than I usually apply on my face. So that is how much I'm gonna be taking. Oops. And then you wanna dot it all over your face. Now you want to start massaging it into your skin in circular motions and keep massaging it until all of the moisturizer gets absorbed into your skin. So what this massage routine does is that it increases blood circulation on your skin, and due to increase in blood circulation, all of your fine lines, wrinkles, dark spots, pigmentation, acne issues, and all of that gets visibly reduced and it appears visibly better. Also, if you follow this massage routine once a week or once in 15 days for 3 to 6 months straight, then you will notice an amazing difference in the appearance of your skin, and all of your aging factors, all of your aging signs will be reduced so much. Trust me on that. Also, since we've taken so much of moisturizer and since we are massaging it really well into our skin gets hydrated a lot, and that just makes our skin so much more dewy looking, so much more radiant, so much more glowing for our special occasion. So it's really important that you do this massage routine, and I want to thank my mom for this. I want to give credits to her for this because she taught me this massage routine, and ever since I tried this, I am, you know, there's no stopping. I just keep doing it all the time. This is so good for my skin, and I'm sure it's going to benefit your skin as well. So trust me on this. Try this. You will really love it. Another issue that this massage routine solves is open pores, and I have large open pores. They're not visible on the camera, but if you see me in person, you will notice that I have large open pores over here. And this massage routine has helped my pores to appear a little bit shrinked, a little bit smaller, a little bit tighter, because my skin gets a lot of hydration due to this massage routine. And not just this, but I moisturize my skin really generously, regularly, and because of that, my pores do not produce so much of excessive oil as they used to produce earlier when I never used to moisturize my skin. And since they don't produce so much oil, they appear a little bit tinier than they actually are, and so the appearance of my pores has been reduced visibly, and my makeup just, you know, sticks to my skin even better. It appears better on my skin because if you have large open pores, you will notice some kind of texture going on around your pores. So my foundation just sits on my skin so beautifully now, and I'm loving the effect of this. So this moisturizer massage routine really helps with open pores as well. I get a lot of questions regarding open pores, what you should do, how to shrink those open pores. So this is one very good option on how you can reduce the appearance of your open pores. And the second thing that I like to do is to apply ice cubes on my pores, because that also really helps my open pores to look a little bit more minimized. This massage routine is beneficial for all skin types, irrespective whether you are a dry skin type or an oily skin type, or whether you have acne and pimples and all of that. This massage routine is really good for all skin types. And just make sure that you use a moisturizer that suits your skin perfectly. Just use a moisturizer that you usually use regularly. Do not experiment with this step. I really want to repeat this thing because I don't want you guys to, you know, get acne and get pimples and all of that, because if a moisturizer does not suit your skin and if you keep massaging it into your skin, it is going to irritate your skin, it is going to clog your pores, it is going to lead to acne and breakouts and all of that. So use a moisturizer that you use regularly. Please remember that. So most of my moisturizer has been absorbed into my skin, and if you compare my skin to how it was looking previously before I applied the moisturizer, you might notice a very big difference. My skin looks so much more radiant and so much dewy already. So the best time to do this is at night before bedtime, so that you can sleep, and the next day when you wake up, your skin is gonna be so radiant, so glowing. Oh my god, you're gonna fall in love with your skin again. It's gonna look so beautiful. At least my skin does. And this is why I wanted to share my secret to glowing skin with all of you guys. And this is something that I've never seen on the internet before. And I'm so thankful to my mom for discovering this routine and teaching it to me, because my skin has never looked as good as it looks right now. So that was my video on my moisturizer massage routine and also on Emolene Moisturiser. I hope you guys found it helpful and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. If you did, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. In case if you have any other doubts about this particular moisturizer, you could leave a comment below. I would definitely answer it, because a lot of you were confused and were were having doubts about this moisturizer. So I really want to solve all of your doubts so that you can make the right choice and, you know, select this moisturizer depending upon your skin type and all of that. So yeah, with that I come to an end of this video. This is Riya signing off. Goodbye.